welcome back to our channel, KenFinder. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create Instagram account without using your email or phone number. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, KenFinder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you! And for our other videos and playlists, please check on our description box below. Alright, so now let's get started. If you want to create an Instagram account, you can use your Facebook or you can sign up using your email address or phone number. Because in this case, I'm going to show you how to create Instagram account without using your email address or phone number. So now let's just tap on sign up with email address or phone number. Alright, so this is if you want to create Instagram using your phone number. And this is to create an Instagram account using your email address. Just delete your email address. So now let's go, and then when you have this page on your phone, you can go to your website, your browser. In this case, I'm using Chrome browser, so you can tap on this Chrome browser and you can search for 10 minute email. 10 minutes email. Tap on this, and there will be three options for you here. So I'm gonna use this one. So this is a disposable email, a free temporary email. You can use that to get a confirmation code from Instagram to create your Instagram account. But before we get started using this email, we have to complete a captcha here. Alright, please click each image containing bicycle. This one. Click next. Alright. Alright, when we have done the captcha, so your 10 minute email address, we have less than 10 minutes, so you have to copy this and put that on your Instagram to get your confirmation code. Copy this and go back to Instagram and just paste the email address you get from 10 minute email and click next. And when you have clicked on next, you can enter your confirmation code. Enter the confirmation code that we sent to this email address that we got from our 10 minute email. So now let's go back to the website. And there is an inbox if you scroll up. So this inbox is empty. So we're waiting. It's waiting. Alright, so this is the email from Instagram. Just tap on this. You have got the confirmation email here. So you can just copy this and you can put that on your Instagram. Alright, go back to Instagram and paste it here. Alright, so tap on next. Make sure that this is the correct confirmation code you got. And after that, you can set your name here. And you can enter your password. If you want to continue and sync contacts, you can tap on continue and sync contacts. Or if you want to continue without syncing your contacts, you can also do that. Without syncing contacts. If you're using Samsung, you can save your username and password on Samsung Pass. If you don't want to, you can tap on no thanks. And here you can set your birth date. Alright, and then click next. And welcome to Instagram. This is your username and you're able to change that. If you want to change your username, you can tap on change username. So I'm gonna change it into this one. So we have suggestions here, so just All right, maybe this one. And then you can tap on next. It's still registering. And after this, you're able to find your Facebook friends too on your Instagram. If you want to skip it, you can tap on skip. And if you want to add photo, you can add that. Or if you want to do that later, you can skip this tab. And you can find Facebook friends, or you can follow your favorite celebrities like this, and then click this arrow. And from here, you have created your Instagram account without using your email address or phone number. So guys, hopefully this is gonna be so much helpful for all of you who's watching this. But in this case, if you're using a temporary email, anytime if you forget your Facebook or your Instagram password, you're not able to recover your Instagram password using this email, because this is just 10 minutes email. Alright guys, so it was how to create Instagram account without using your phone number or email. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, so don't forget to like, comment, and share this video to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck!